You have no right to barbad anybody's Zindagi.